Raccoon City was a town under the thumb of Umbrella. The virus washed over the city like a tidal wave, and in its wake left a living hell filled with ungodly creatures. Umbrella, under the guise of helping the hapless citizen, sent in their private military, the UBCS security force. Jill Valentine, a member of STARS, finds herself still trapped in the nightmare she thought she left behind with the mansion incident.
You okay?
I'm fine. That's some good shooting.
We've got to get out of here. A rescue chopper's on its way. Come with me. You're not a civilian, are you? You've got some moves.
I'm a member of STARS. The name's Jill Valentine.
STARS? No wonder. So you're pretty elite then.
And you are?
I'm Carlos. Corporal Carlos Oliveria. I've been using a gun since I was a kid. So you're safe as long as you stick with me. So many of them. We're screwed.
They've all been killed here, too.
Thank you.
Something's over there.
This way.
Down there! Jump for it! Entire town must be dead.
This way.
We'll have to double back.
Take that! Them.
We have to keep going.
two ways to go. What are minds doing here?
One wrong step and it's the afterlife for us. Your step. There's still some mines left. They're everywhere. We need to bust through. There's too many!
Just focus on one at a time.
Yeah, got it.
Are you with Umbrella?
Yeah. We came all the way out here to save you civilians. But the mission went bad the minute we landed.
Save us? It's Umbrella's fault that all of this happened in the first place.
Hey, easy, Chica. I'm just a hired gun.
Grill me later. Come on!